Good evening, students. TNPSC lende pathina result declaration schedule vandu innikku update pannirukanga. Okay, engla. So first one enna pathina motor vehicle inspector. So idu vandu pathina vacancy 110 vacancy kuduthirundanga. Oral test vandu pathina postpone pannirukanga court la case nadakkiranaala. Second one enna pathina group 2 group 2 A kana mains examination same date da. So 25 February 2023 la examination conduct pandranga. Okay, so vacancy notification or any vacancy or other vacancy. Tha. So 5,446 vacancies. Only in the Patina combined engineering service. So either vacancy Patina 830 vacancy in the day. So July 2 la in the exam conduct Panirnanga. Either result on the January 2023 in Solitanga. Next one Patina combined civil service examination 4. So group 4 Kanada Patina. So July 24 la in the exam conduct Panirno. So idoda result vandu pathingana February month 2023 nu solliranga. So vacancy notification varappa enna vacancy adhe vacancy da idhiley potturanga. So 7301 vacancy kandipa result time la increase aagirukku nariya chances undu. Okay, so next one pathingana executive officer. So idu vandu grade 3. So idhula vandu or 77 vacancy kuduthirundanga. Exam vandu November 10 conduct pannirundanga. So idoda result vandu February month 2023 nu solliranga. Next one the executive officer grade 4. So idhula vandu or 74 vacancies solirundanga. So adhe vandu pathina November 11 in the exam conduct pannirundanga February month 2023 la result nu solirukanga. Okay, idhe mari nariya post ku solirukanga. So accounts officer idhula pathina innikku vandu list of on screen certificate verification publish pannirukanga. Assistant director women's candidates only. So ivungalukku mattum innikku certificate verification published panirukanga. Okay, adhe mari pathina field surveyor. So idhula vandu pathina vacancy vandu or 1089 vacancy kuduthirundanga. So in the exam vandu pathina so November 6 in the exam conduct panirundanga. Idoda result pathina January 2023 solirukanga. So idhu mari nariya results la eppan inform panirukanga. So important edun pathina group 1. So group 1 pathina 92 vacancy kuduthirundanga. In the exam vandu namma November 19th, 2022 la conduct pannirundanga. Idoda result, preliminary result vandu pathina February 2023 nu solirukanga. Adhe mari forest secretariat posting la nariya solirukanga. Ippo jailer pathina recent exam mudichathu. So idoda preliminary exam pathina so December 26, 2022 la inda exam conduct pannirundanga. Total or 8 vacancy irundhathu. So inda exam result vandu pathina February 2023 nu solirukanga. So total 15 post vandu pathina result eppongiradhu inform pannirukanga. Okayla mains examination eppo conduct pandranga nu ella details idhiley irukudhu. So idhu vandu video keela description la keela kuduthirrom. Okayla illa TNPSC website la neenga poi paathukalam. So idhu mari pathina namma Hitech IAS Academy YouTube channel la latest news latest updates la vandu upload pannitukrom. Namma channel la follow pannaam irundha follow pannikenga. Thank you.
உங்கள் வாழ்வை வளமாக்க உங்கள் வழிகாட்டியாய் ஹைடெக் ஐஏஎஸ் அகாடமி
UPSC, TNPSC, TNUSRB, TET, Banking, RRB and SSC அரசு அதிகாரிகள் மற்றும் அனுபவம் வாய்ந்த பேராசிரியர்களை கொண்டு வகுப்புகள் நடத்தப்படுகிறது
Online, offline, regular and weekend classes Free study materials, weekly test, computer lab, smart classroom
எங்களின் ஹைடெக் அகாடமி பிளே ஸ்டோர் ஆப்பில் இலவசமாக டவுன்லோட் செய்திடுங்கள் கல்வி சேவையில் ஒரு புதிய சகாப்தம் ஒருமுறை மட்டுமே பயிற்சி கட்டணம் அரசு வேலை பெறும் வரை பயிற்சி
Best Coaching Institute in Tamil Nadu, Hitech IAS Academy, opposite to SBI Bank, Poompukar, Nagar, Kolathu, Chennai 99.
Cell number 9962097000.